We start to see the moves as riders try to go and they squeeze through. And it's a really messy sprint. The team of Arkea B&B Hotels bring Arnaud Démare through to try and win his first stage since 2018. Cavendish is a little bit swamped in the middle. Démare gets ready. Wow, Van Aert is there. Van Aert on the left-hand side. Good in the barriers. And it's Arnaud Démare. How did Wow Van Aert not crash there? Arnaud Démare all the way. Arnaud Démare getting challenged by Gumay. Wow Van Aert.